Well, it's been a nice musical association, and I think Keiko knows how difficult it is, and for me as a white male, to get out there and be a jazz pianist for a living is hard enough. But you, a Japanese lady from Japan, to make your mark in the world of music as something doing that you love, you didn't, you know, become a housewife or didn't do some one of those jobs where you can only do it until you get married, you know, and you went out and fulfilled your passion, which is playing the piano. And I think it's great. I imagine, did Yamaha have some help with that? Because you were part of that program, right?
Actually, when I was a student, the part of era, I was studying at the Yamaha, and I took many private lessons. And when I did the first composition for movie soundtrack, that was when I was 18. And that time I was kind of signed with Yamaha artist. And so since then, I had a great opportunity and experience, and I learned many things. But basically, to get there, I was really not thinking like I never thought about what I want to be a professional musician. So that's why I was busy with the school, and I was a runner for the sports day every year. Very athletic, like, awesome. All these areas. So, and but somehow came this direction, and somehow I made the album and started my career in US. But actually, in my past life, I experienced housewife, and a mother, and career together, and I have been, went through all of these. But I'm very happy to be here, and I'm enjoying now. Very much.
Pursuing your dream.
Yes.
Which is fantastic.
Well, thank you.
How about we open up, if you have a question for us, or you want us to play something, or play something. Okay.
How about a request? Does somebody have a request?
So yes, we had a request for Deep Blue. This is Keiko's really beautiful composition, and we're going to feature Keiko at the piano, and maybe I'll find a little place to support you.
Okay,
maybe, or maybe not, if I can't. I'll stay on your way, I promise.
Yes. And I'd like to tell about the story behind this song. This song is called Deep Blue, and when I composed this song, I was imagining the ocean connects all the continents of the world, and I hope that my music connects all the people's mind on this earth. So this is really my prayer. Boom. So yes. So we have to play now.